Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Emily and I talk a lot about Salesforce. Today we're going to be going over how to log in as another user and how to set up that functionality. This is something that was super helpful to me as a new admin on the Salesforce platform, and I could go in and troubleshoot the user's issues and try and figure out what was the actual problem because they didn't necessarily have the words to tell me what was going on. So let's go ahead and jump into the cog and go to setup. From here in the quick find, I'm going to go to login settings or login access policies. That's what it's called. And here we're going to enable the settings that administrators can log in as any users. This is super duper helpful. Okay, so it's been changed. Now I'm going to go to users within Salesforce. There we go. And let's go to Jane Doe here real quick. And from here, we can actually log in to it. It'll send us to Classic. Not sure why. But now we are logged in as her. And we can see what she can see. And we can go in and test automations and test all these different things and understand what is going on with Jane Doe and why her system is not working for her. So that is how you do this. Oh, this will also show up on the login log that you were logged in as them, or that another user was logged in as Jane Doe, and the different changes that were made then. So that is how you set up the functionality to log in as another user and go ahead and log in as another user. I did test this on like the integration users on our list. Let's go back to our list. You cannot log in as the security integration or chatter expert. Just keep that in mind. And you can't log in as yourself because you're already logged in as yourself. So if you found this helpful, be sure to give it a like. Subscribe if you're feeling generous. Check out the courses down below. You can subscribe to the email list at salesforceemily.com. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.